watershed year for electric vehicles. With the introductions of the Chevrolet Volt and the Nissan Leaf, electric cars went from science fiction to reality. But how do we know if an electric-powered vehicle fits our driving needs? More choices means there's a greater chance you'll find the right fit. So look for future electrics from Ford, Toyota, and the just-announced Chevrolet Spark EV.
Our purpose here is to complete the portfolio. We have from light electrification that you hear of today called eAssist that works well in large vehicles like a LaCrosse. It'll be in the new Malibu next year. And then you can go into our traditional larger hybrids that we have in some of our trucks, and there'll be more versions of those, of course. And then all the way to the other extreme is to the Volt.
Europe and Asia, with crowded streets and high fuel costs, are likely to be big markets for electric vehicles. Production of the all-electric Chevy Spark will begin in 2013. I'm Chris Hansen.
Thanks for watching the Auto Channel. For more great coverage of all major motor events, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive resource.